As we think about procurement and procurement transformation, we always think it through the lens of people, process, and technology. The biggest challenge we have today is that there's a massive talent gap. And the reason why there's a talent gap is there's no procurement school. Procurement has always been highly underestimated and undervalued in most companies.